Located in the temple district. He said all will be explained when you get there. That's all he told me to say.
Okay, don't worry, I'll go.
Thank you. I'm sure he'll be pleased. I must go now. Good day to you.
Good day. I think I know what quest this is. This is about the quest about killing some vampires, if I remember correctly. Let's see where it's Serge's house. No, not here. Not here. And we will have to go to Serge's house and Master Draconis. Okay, he still hasn't left his home yet.
Speak.
We have to go to Serge's house. Oh, I think this is his house. I'm not interested. No. And I think, yeah, this is involves vampire slaying. Can't quite recall what this quest was about exactly, but it was about some kind of vampire killing order. The old flask.
You have my
here
ear,
in
citizen.
The Imperial City, with Serdar and his pals. Oh well. Yay! Oh! Something. I wonder if I can hit the apple. Yay! I hit the apple! I am Wilhelm Tell! I am greatest marksman alive. Because I'm. Okay, Serator, Tiber Septim, Hotel, Umbacano, Scene, Jack, okay, that's good to know. I think Jack Ben is part of the Thieves Guild. I think he's Spring Heel Jack. And he's the one who sorry I'm doing this, but I happen to know these are poisons. So can just pick some of them up so we can make poisons. I know there are some in there as well, but where is his house? Aren't I got unit everywhere in here? Let's see. How in the top? Great. He's in the temple district. Not in the Talos Plaza district. Oops. Anyways, we can again check if Agronir is home. And he seems to be home. Agarmir. I'll try to remember his name. If Agarmir is home.
What is it, citizen?
Go to his house just yet. But we can go to Serge's house.
Speak.
I think. Where is your house? Is it? No? Is it? No? No, it's in. Where are you?
Everybody needs a copy of the Black Horse Courier.
No. Is it? No. Ah, I did speak his grammar. Grammar, comrades. He's an orc house. Maybe I should use the map marker. For your sake. I know it's kinda fun for me to run around and search for the house, but Rothman's house, but it might not be that interesting for you. And I think I have already been to some of these houses. So yeah. You know, if I can't find this house in 2-3-4 doors,
I've heard there's no one in the city better at opening locks.
I'm going to I'm going to use the map
marker. What is it, citizen?
And it seems I'm going to use it because I can't find the stupid house. Let's see, where is it? Where the hell is the order of the Virtuous Blood? Hope I didn't pop up with the district again. Oh, right. Tell me it's right over here. Right? Fine. Okay. Stick this one so we won't have any more map markers. So you must be Surder.
It's an honor to finally meet you. When I heard you were in town, I just had to send for your help. Your reputation precedes you.
Okay.
Oh. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Seradur.
Hello, pleased to meet you.
Likewise. Sorry to send Gillen's wife to get you in that manner, but it seems safer if we weren't seen on the streets right now. If you'll come with me.
Very well.
Splendid. Watch your step.
Okay.
If you'll excuse me, I don't have time for you right now. Or ever.
Yeah, whatever. Let's go to his basement. I hope.
I'm honored by your presence.
Nice to meet you. Welcome. You're now in the sanctuary of the Order of the Virtuous Blood. Few outside our circle have ever set foot in our hallowed hall. We are, for lack of a better word, defenders. We guard the city from an infestation that plagues it. We are vampire hunters. I'm sure you are familiar with these despicable beings, feeding on the innocent as if they were cattle. Well, this group was formed to combat them. Alas, we are but 3 old men. Not able to match the fighting prowess of a vampire. We lack the strength to defeat them in battle.
So you want me to kill them?
Our goal is to root out the vampires that live in our fair city. So far, we've been unsuccessful finding one, until now. It's come to the Order's attention that Temple District resident Roland Genseric is a vampire, and has already claimed one victim.
You sure?
That's where you come in. We want you to slay this vampire, and cleanse the city of his filth before he can feed or kill again.
Now, where does Roland Genseric live?
A few nights ago, I was roaming the city, as I often do, looking for any signs of a vampire. As I headed past Roland's house, I heard a cry. I rushed into the back garden to find Roland struggling with a woman he'd been courting. I tried to intervene, but he was too strong. He threw his lover to the ground and turned his attention on me. Luckily, I managed to run back into the street and escape his grasp. I hid for a while and then returned to the garden. Roland was gone, and the woman was dead. She had 2 puncture marks on the nape of her neck. That's when I realized he was a vampire. The Order needs you to track him and destroy him.
How do I find him?
I would start by searching his home. He hasn't been there for days, so it should be safe. Return to us here if you have questions. We meet at night.
Okay. You know, can you tell me anything about Roland Genseric?
His home is located in the Temple District.
Okay.
Right across the garden from my home, in fact. Ironic, isn't it?
Maybe.
Vampires are nasty creatures. They drink the blood of others to conceal their true nature. Such trickery makes them difficult to find.
Hmm.
You may ask Gillen Norvalo or Greythroat about these creatures as well. They've learned much.
Okay. Thank you.
Who knows when Roland may strike again?
Maybe you can tell me something about vampires, although you seem to be quite angry.
My knowledge is at your disposal. Say what you're going to say. Don't talk such... What a great... You can't... That's really funny.
Oh, that's really fine.
Well, is that...
No. Oh,
don't waste your flattery on me.
Don't waste your flattery on me.
I wish I... Oh, where'd you get that? That's good. All right, I get it.
Okay, can you tell me something about vampires?
It's said that the bite of a vampire has the chance of infecting the victim. If this occurs, they'll become a vampire in a few days. Be cautious.
Oh, well. Anything to tell me about Roland Genseric?
Roland was always a quiet man. It was only recently he'd met that young lady. Poor girl. We must avenge her death.
Okay, thank you.
Vampires are clever, so
maybe
watch
you can
your back.
Tell me something about
How
vampires.
Can I be of service?
Tell me something useful about vampires.
A vampire cannot exist in the daylight for long. As the sun's rays strike his flesh, it will burn as if on fire.
No sparkling? Weird. Tell me something about Roland.
Roland was very much the loner. He never married and was rarely seen outside his house. I'm surprised his secret wasn't discovered sooner.
Okay. Thank you. See ya.
Be ever vigilant. Vampires are creatures.
Hello again, fellow vampire hunter.
Who are you?
I'm Silben Dolavas, assistant and bodyguard to Ceridor. Let's leave it at that.
Okay.
What is it, Ser?
Roland Genseric. Right across the garden of his house.
I'm pleased you've joined us.
Ooh, maybe I can, with time, 5 p.m., maybe I can get to the